A sailor died overseas on the USS Ramage, and the Navy is investigating. Chief Gunner's Mate Caprice Pryor died after a medical evacuation. The Norfolk-based ship was in the North Sea at the time of Pryor's death on June 8th. The Illinois native reported to the guided missile destroyer last July. His cause of death is under investigation.